In this video, you are going to see how to enable double tap to lock the screen and double tap to wake up the screen in Realme Mobile. To enable this option, pinch with two fingers like this on the home screen or long press anywhere on the home screen. You can see some options in the bottom section. Move these by swiping to the left and at the final, you see more option. Click on it. Here you can see the option double tap to lock. Enable it. That's all. Now you can lock your mobile by double tapping on the home screen. Now let's see how to enable double tap to wake up screen even if the device is locked. Don't worry, it won't unlock the mobile, but it wakes up the screen. To enable this option, pinch the screen or long press to activate these options. On the last, you can observe more. Click that. Now scroll down and you see an option called double tap to wake or turn off the screen. Turn on this. Now you are ready to go to use this feature.